Hello guys and welcome back to Block Fruits. Today I got light in the last episode. We got it up to 87 mastery. You didn't see, but we now have reflection kick. I wanted to do one quest so that I could get Logia activated on these. Swap over. Different server because we're grinding here. I don't want that. No. Yeah. About 22 minutes. So our goal for today's video is to get up to level 200. Like we're about to die, bro. You watch. Aubrey, come here. We enable the PvP. And now we clapping. Aura. Oh my lord. Ayo, Tim! This kid was talking in Spanish, so I replied to him in Spanish. I used Google Translate. It's a poor kid. What is this kid banging on about? Bro, I don't even know what I'm about to say, but I'm gonna say that. We're probably gonna stop the video at level 200. Level 200! I get to 100. also only like 10x. Right, we're gonna grind up to 110. Then I'm gonna cool. Yes! Right, Skybeam Barrage.
Master Ability.